Starting off with some breaking inputs coming in right this minute. The latest coming in from Belgium, where two police officers have been shot dead in an attack which took place in the Liege area there. Police say the attacker has been shot dead in turn. The shooting took place in the boulevard de Ouvroy in the Liege area of Belgium. A third person, a bystander, was also killed, and two other people have been left wounded. Belgian prosecutors confirmed three people plus the gunman had been killed. That's the latest that's coming in on the shootout that's occurred in the Liege area in Belgium. What we also know is that the gunman took a female cleaner hostage at the school nearby before being killed by the police. As of now, the man's motive is not clear, according to the latest information that's coming in from the police department there. But terror prosecutors are looking after the case, and we will keep monitoring the latest coming in on that front. Belgium, of course, remains on high alert after attacks in 2016 had claimed the lives of 32 people. That attack was claimed by the Islamic State. Brussels-based militants were also involved in the 2015 Paris attacks. The shooter in this case has been neutralized. This is the shootout coming in from the Liege area in Belgium. As per the latest that's coming in, this incident took place in the boulevard de Ouvroy area. A third person, a bystander, was also killed, and two other people were wounded. That's the latest that we have at this point. According to the latest coming in from the police department, the motive has not been established. The entire area has been cordoned off. We also know the gunman took a female cleaner hostage at a school nearby before he was shot down by the police. Two police officers have been shot dead in that attack. Police saying the attacker was also shot dead. This incident took place in Belgium's Boulevard de Ouvroy area in the Liege area. A third person, a bystander, was also killed, and two other people have been left wounded.